Numerous elements can be found in Earth's crust through what MindNet.org lists are 5,942 minerals. Yet, some elements are much scarcer than others. Thus, this video will quickly list the 10 rarest stable elements in the Earth's crust which have at least one stable isotope, sorry bismuth and uranium, and aren't a noble gas. This list will mention the element number, and its concentration in parts per billion. The rarest element is iridium, element 77, occurring in a concentration of 0.2 parts per billion. The second rarest is rhodium, element 45. The third rarest is ruthenium, the fourth rarest is osmium, the fifth rarest is rhenium, the sixth rarest is gold, the seventh rarest is platinum, the eighth rarest is tellurium, and the ninth rarest is palladium. Finally, the 10th rarest element in the Earth's crust is selenium, which is element number 34, occurring at an average concentration of 70 parts per billion.